Today's project is making a cover for this throw pillow. To do this, we're going to use dish towels and some hook and loop fastener, or Velcro, as it's commonly known. So to start, open up your dish towel, and then we're going to fold it in half with the pattern on the inside. We're going to sew along this side and along this side. We're going to add our loop and hook fastener. So we'll just take a piece and we're going to sew it right to the very edge. And then we'll flip it and we'll take the opposite piece and sew it right to the very edge.